A convicted murderer is on the run in South Carolina right now, but actually more people are divided on this than you might expect. And that's in large part because a judge actually released him. Let me explain. Right, so this is Jared Price. He was convicted of murder for killing 22-year-old Carl Smalls Jr. at a nightclub in Columbia back in 2002. And after serving 19 years of his sentence, a judge, the day before he was set to retire, signed and sealed an order for Price's release in March. There, citing repeated instances of Price assisting the corrections officers. Now, notably, many states, including South Carolina, have laws that allow for the early release of inmates that offer information or assistance to law enforcement and corrections officers, but there were concerning holes in Price's case, with one Supreme Court justice saying, "We have a sealed order with no hearing to seal it. It was never filed. Who knew it? Who could file an appeal? It's a phantom order." So what we end up seeing is the Supreme Court overrule Price's release a month after he walked out in March and demanded that he return to prison on April 26 to serve the rest of his sentence. But surprise, surprise, Price failed to surrender, and it kicks off this whole manhunt, with his face now getting slapped on television, billboards, newspapers, the works, and last week, authorities raising the reward for information, leading to his arrest from $5,000 to $30,000.